Welcome to Shram Shakti Vidya Niketan English Medium School, Maldad Online Classes. Student, myself Deshmukh Apeksha. I hope you all enjoying our online lessons. So today we are going to learn 6th standard English subject, our 1.3 lesson, Autobiography of a Great Indian Bustard, written by Dr. Pramod Patil. Student, in previous lecture we learn about Great Indian Bustards, means how to Great Indian Bustard mother protect its egg, and how chicks learn everything, how survive, how get food to its mother. But now in this lecture we see about some information about Birdman, means Dr. Salim Ali, it's called Birdman of India. We see some information about Dr. Salim Ali and some information about Great Indian Bustard. Okay, you see in your textbook. Okay.
So student, see in your English textbook, page number 7, second paragraph. Now I read this paragraph. You listen carefully. You may have heard about a great human friend of ours, Dr. Salim Ali. He had even suggested that we should be given the status of the national bird of our country. But the honor went to our beautiful relative, the peacock. I am happy to tell you that I am the state bird of Rajasthan. We have got 10 centuries for our protection, but sadly our number is still going down. We used to live in all parts of India, but slowly the growing population of man push us away from more than 90% of our home regions. We are afraid of hunters that kill us for fun. We also die due to electric power lines that we can't see while flying. We are losing our homes. Today, only the last 200 of us are left in the world. We need your support and love in order to survive. Can you help us? So student, now you listen carefully. You may have heard about a great human friend. So who's this human friend? Who is this human friend of Great Indian Bustard? So Dr. Salim Ali. Look at this picture. This is a picture of Dr. Salim Ali. And now I give some information about Dr. Salim Ali. Okay, listen carefully. So Dr. Salim Ali, he was an Indian ornithologist and naturalist, sometimes referred to as a birdman of India. Salim Ali was the first Indian to conduct systematic bird survey across India and wrote several birds books. So he was the to make a big survey, that is study about Indian birds. So student, that is why the great Indian Bustard is called Dr. Salim Ali, their friend. So he had even suggested that we should be given the status of the national bird of our country. But the honor went to our beautiful relative, the peacock. So student, he was not allowed, means Dr. Salim Ali was not allowed to kill any bird, means to be kill or destroy any bird, or you know student, harming the birds, means he was not allowed to harm birds, destroy birds or kill the any other birds. So you know student, who the national bird of our country? Our national bird is the peacock. So, but he is saying the honar went to go our beautiful relative the peacock. So now the peacock is our national bird. But Dr. Salim Ali was the one who said the great Indian bustard should be the given that honor of being called national bird. But the peacock is our national bird. So even it is not a national bird. But student, it is a state bird of Rajasthan. Means bustard bird, great Indian bustard bird, it is a state bird of Rajasthan. So now this bird says that we have got 10 centuries for our protection. So what is meaning of centuries? So centuries means a place where birds or animals are protected from being hunted is called centuries. Or student, the centuries means the areas in their natural habitats where it is protected, that is there are forest officer means who look after them, some forest officer look after them. Means student, they see to that nobody attacks them, nobody spoil the habitats or kill for various reasons. So such places are called centuries. Okay, understand meaning of centuries for our protection. But sadly that is the population of great Indian bustard is still going down means reducing, means it is reducing day by day. So student, we used to live in all parts of India. Means all parts India means so all over India means they are seen earlier. So because of the population of India, means what happened is, so student, all the habitats were taken away by the human population. So therefore when the habitats lost, they are not able to survive. They cannot adapt a new environment, new place. So therefore the number are reducing day by day. So from more than 90% of our home regions, so nearly more than 90%, okay students, of their home regions means 90% great Indian bustard numbers are going down. So there are now next line. We are afraid of hunters that kills us for fun. Means student, so there are lots of people who go hunting means just for fun. Okay, you know when they are flying, means bustard bird flying, at that time we also die due to electric power lines that we can't see while flying. Means student, when they are flying, they are touched to electric wires and they get killed. So they can't see electric power lines and electric wires. So they get killed while they are flying. So we are losing our home. So student, that is how it is possible. They are lost their home. So they don't have any place to live now. Means all the grassland are taken away by the humans. So we are losing their homes. Means bustard bird say we are losing our home because all they live on grassland. We see in previous lecture they live on desert also, grassland also. But some humans taken away grassland, so they losing their homes. Today only the last 200 of us are left in the world. So student is very very sad to know only 200 great Indian bustard are left. So that also numbers is going down and down. So we need your support and love in order to survive. Can you help us? So student, it's a pleasing to us, means all human being. It calls, it says that please, please support us, please take care of us. We need your support. We need to survive. Can you help us, please? Means student, it was asking us, please help us. Can you help us? Please support, please take care of us. Okay, student, you understand?
So student, in this session, we see some information about Dr. Salim Ali. Salim Ali calls birdsman of India and also naturalist and ornithologist. Now, and we see one new word, sanctuary. What is the meaning of sanctuary? Sanctuary means a place where birds or animals are protected from being hunted. Okay, student, some remaining part of this lesson.